Up and at 'em, lads.
That one didn't go through.